Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. So friends, today I'm going to share with you a few words about Dr. Baba Saheb Ambedkar. पानी से नहाते हैं जो वो लिबास बदलते हैं, पानी से नहाते हैं जो वो लिबास बदलते हैं, जो पसीने से नहाते हैं वो इतिहास बदलते हैं। जीवन भर जाति के नाम पर सहा अपमान, फिर भी रच डाला देश का संविधान, पूरी दुनिया के लिए पथ प्रदर्शक बाबा साहब को कोटि कोटि प्रणाम। डॉक्टर भीमराव अंबेडकर, ऑल्सो नोन एज बाबा साहब अंबेडकर, ही वॉज बॉर्न ऑन 14 April 1891 इन मोहो विलेज इन मध्य प्रदेश। डॉक्टर बाबा साहब अंबेडकर वॉज अ ग्रेट सोशल रिफॉर्मर, जूरिस्ट, इकोनॉमिस्ट, पॉलिटिशियन एंड फिलोसोफर। He is the father of the Indian Constitution. His father Ramji Maloji Sakpal was subedar in Indian Army. His mother name was Bhimabai Sakpal. He was married to Ramabai in the year 1906. He completed his post-graduation from Columbia University and London School of Economics. Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar became the first law minister of independent India. He introduced separate reserve seats for all lower castes to promote their status in society. He is also called Messiah of Dalit. He adopted Buddhism in Nagpur in 1956. He was very against caste discrimination. In 1956, he died due to illness. He was given the title of Bharat Ratna in 1990. Dr. Ambedkar's life is such a wonderful example of struggle and success that is rarely seen elsewhere. Thank you. If you like my video, please do like, share and subscribe to my channel.